street. Get to it, people. Let's go, man. All these dudes about to come back at us. So we gotta take them out in a hurry. Clock is ticking and we ain't got many ticks left. You clapping low-level gangsters, mid-level gangsters, high-level gangsters. Gangsters where I'm like, how that dude involved? He's too important to be up in my shit. But up in my shit he is, so you taking them all out. Okay, you gonna run up on these punks. Get them out both doors of the van. You can pack some heavy-ass weaponry leaning out the side door of a moonbeam. Don't disappoint your homie. There, original Covenant ballers should be congregated. Take their bitch asses out. South Rancho ballers, put them on their backs. Hey, you ever get sick of it, dog? All the killing. It seems like once you start, you can't even stop. Clap one dude, you gotta clap another dude. Then some more dudes, and more dudes after that. There goes the neighborhood. I literally think you have taken out whole neighborhoods here. You climb the ladder. They got security. Shit, I need security. I wouldn't even be in this mess if I had security. Actually, I probably would. You know, you might not be in this mess if I had security, but you being paid, so I guess you don't even give a fuck. Are you just mercenary motherfuckers, or did you believe in it? I mean, the dream of what might have been. King LD making the hood a better place. Free ice cream, no gang beef, because the baller's bitch ass is dead, you know? Prima Nocta, but in a nice way. Because all the ladies want to get with me, and all the dudes is down too. Tax code reform, you know. I think you was believers, man. You didn't say it, you don't say much, but it was in your eyes, man. I'm sorry it didn't work out, okay? Sorry, man, I let you down. The dream is dead, homies. It's dead. But not for lack of fighting, though, because y'all squad hard as fuck, man. Circumstances was just against us. You almost there? Stop outside the hotel. Pedro gonna come out. There he is. Put that fool on blast. Responsibilities, and I guess one of those is looking out for the little people. Check it, I might not be the leader of the hood, but I'm leader of you. And that's something. However pathetic. Chopper from the city with his squad. You got to take him down for me. jerry cans and torch a van or just blow that motherfucker up. We cool, man. We are cool. But I'm sitting in a butler sweat, so I don't know how you feel. I'ma call you when we can make it good with Vernon.